oil prices did not change as much as investors are still weighing the planned supply cuts of the OPEC plus nations versus a weak U.S. and China economic data that could also mean less demand from the two countries. Brent crude settled a cent higher at $84.94 per barrel, while U.S. West Texas Intermediate settled at $80.71 per barrel. Both benchmarks jumped by more than 6% after several oil-producing countries caused a ripple in the supply chain by plans to cut supply by as much as 1.66 million barrels per day until the end of the year.